The session was about policy coherence, and I think what I very much liked is it was very practical. It had to do with policy coherence is political, so it needs policy dialogue. It needs capacity on the side of every partner to be able to engage in this dialogue. It's also about donors coordinating better amongst themselves and with governments on the sort of to try to be coherent in their different policies. And I think another thing that was very obvious from the session and from the whole day today is that farmers are to play a very big role in not only in the production but in creating the sort of business ecology that you need to have a successful agricultural and rural development sector.